teak wood, teak maram. It is almost a king of timber. So you must be knowing how much value it has got. It is one of the fastest growing tropical hardwoods, almost half inch per day. And the full mature plants, it takes around 20 to 24 years. So with that height of around 30 feet. Now to get the best result, the best yield, what is the way to take care? That's called pruning. Now how to prune it? Pruning, everyone must be knowing it, but how to prune it and what the pruning, how far it's helping to get the best yield, that's what we're going to see here. This is Mr. Veera's farm near Tanjore in Tamil Nadu. He's already growing banana and coconut trees in a 7.5 acres land. That this is also grown along with a supporting crop, right? Now the very important aspect we need to do that, that's the most valuable stuff. That is the thing that grows straight, tall, no limb in the trunk area. After the tree starting gaining height, the lower leaves must be pruned. That's very important thing. Pruning away all except up to 1/3 of the leaves, then it creates superior wood, and it needs good attention for the first 3 years. So this is what the pruning from the base. That's always good. So after pruning, this is heavy pruning. That's very important. So you must be knowing now, pruning from the base, heavy pruning, that the main stem only should be there. The all the stems, which is, you know, from the base to the, you know, from up, which is all should be pruned heavily, and that can be put down without any issues. If you are having a goat in your farm, these are one of the best you know feed also for them. And if not, what you can do, that you can leave it as it is. Over the period, it will dry completely and mix with the soil and act as a good, you know, stuff to fertile the soil, and like you can say good fertilizer enough. So it's working in two way. It acts as a fertilizer as well as, or even the food for our goats or something like that. So pruning from the base, and you can yield the best result out of it. This is what the case we have shown, the pruning, how to prune teak wood and get the best yield out of it. So important aspect, growth will be reduced, basically growth and development will be reduced under poor light condition. So the pruning is the most essential part so that it grows well and gives amazing result. Thank you.